What's up, YouTube? It's your boy King Jody here, here to bring you another video right now. I hope everybody had a good Thanksgiving. It's the day after Thanksgiving, you know, Black Friday. But, you know, this video might come out on a Saturday, so happy Saturday. But right now, we about to listen to YG's new mixtape called Red Friday. It came out, so we about to listen to the whole album right here, and I want you to give me your thoughts and my thoughts and all that other shit. We about to listen to this shit right now, so let's play it. The first song we finna play right now is called Public Service Announcement. So let's get started.
Public Service Announcement. Just Rita 3, coming soon.
So my mama
Okay, well, that song right there called I'm a Thug Part 2. And it sound hard. I like it. That shit is beating. You know what I'm saying? Sorry I can't play the whole song. I'm trying to get that copyright infringement going on. But other than that, like, that song is hard. Go tune that out. They have a music video for it. I'm going to do a music video for it too as well. But let's see. The next song is called Get Out Your Feelings. And we're going to play that right here. And we're going to see this shit.
Started from the bottom, made it to the top, they mad. Pulling big bags, straight drops, they mad. We're fucking on their mad. Get out, yo. 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 Get out, yo.
Beating. I like this. It's on beating.
Get out, yo. 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 Feelings.
Hey.
Get out, yo. Feelings.
You mad?
Get out, yo. Feelings.
I quit and tell a nigga to real quick. I went out and pulled up to the field real quick. Pull up with a pair of heels and steal. Yo, bitch, you the real Perez. You for real, little bitch.
Okay, that song was hard right there. That song was beating. Featuring RJ, Get Out Your Feelings. Go cop that right now. The song was beating. I think the whole YG mixtape's gonna be beating. Well, the next song right now, we're gonna play called I Know. It's called I Know. So let's see what he's talking about.
I know.
Okay, this song right here, I know, was hard. They should have used the DJ Mustard beat. They should have used the whole DJ Mustard beat through the whole album, because I think that YG and DJ Mustard is the best collaboration ever and stuff like that. But whoever made this beat right here, they hard too as well. But this was a song called I Know, I think featuring Ty Dolla $ign. But this was I Know. So let's get to the next song right now. It's called I Be On. And I think this is one featuring 21 Savage. So let's get to this one.
I be on bullshit. I'm in the form with the full clip, I'm with the full clip on some bitch bullshit. I'm in love with a hood bitch, I give it this good dick on some drunk bullshit. If that's my pussy, put my name on. If that's my pussy, put my name on. Won't be the wife, put my name on. If I beat it out the frame, put my name on. Order up some guns, out of game on. I ain't playing with these niggas, and they know this. On love, that's my gun, I'm holding. And they ain't moving like that. Y'all know this. All this liquor fucking in my liver. All this money fucking in my niggas. All these bitches fucking in my main squeeze. Main squeeze, this shit she gon' hate me. Attitude how it is, cause I don't give a fuck. Y'all know I ain't right, but I don't give a fuck. I know you ain't the same, cause I think different. Who the one to blame? This street, nigga.
I be on bullshit. I be on bullshit.
I'm in the form with the full clip, I'm with the full clip on some bitch bullshit. I'm in love with a hood bitch, I give it this good dick on some drunk bullshit.
I'm in the Bentley with a dirty K.
Woo!
Out of Mark cost $100K. Got a bad bitch with me and her friend Q20. If that's my pussy, baby, go and get a tattoo. Butt crack showing in that skirt. She gon' hold that 30 in her purse. No Rihanna, I'ma make a bitch work. My girl say I'm on a bullshit fuck. I can't let a nigga do me like Ja Rule. I ain't even really fucking with these rap dudes. I'm with YG, fucking with the Power Rule. What? Fuck a nigga, baby mama in my house shoes.
Say what?
Chain on, ring on, fuck no. When you step into my spot, no clothes, ho. Baby joking, no more lockdowns, ho. I'm on a bullshit fucking with my bros, ho.
Okay. This song right here, I Be On Bullshit. This song hard featuring 21 Savage. I never knew 21 Savage was gonna come out like that, but okay. Cause you know he about that, you know, the slow type rapping. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like with his flow, but he came out fast on this shit. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to 21 Savage. Shout out YG for this song right here. This song is out right now too, you know. Let's get it out. This song right now is called Down Bitch, and we finna get to this shit right here.
What's that on that beat, ho?
Okay, now we got another DJ Mustard beat. We about to see. Ooh. Go hard though. Okay, that song right there was sounding hard. That DJ Mustard beat, yeah, like I say, they both sound hard in the collaboration together. That's why I love that they came back together. Shout out to DJ Mustard, shout out to 400 Summers, shout out to 10 Summers, shout out to 400 Records. You know what I'm saying? They trying to come out. This is like the next Dr. Dre, Tupac, and Nipsey Snoop. You get what I'm saying? So, shit, be on the lookout. But the next song we about to get to right now is called I Ain't Lying. So let's see how this shit pop out right here. This song right here, it was kind of mellow. You get what I'm saying? Like, it's kind of like a DJ Mustard beat, but it's not a DJ Mustard beat. And I mean, like, this is, I give this right here, like, shit, 3 out of 5. I mean, it's cool. I love the beat. I'm not, you know, Yeah, but this song was right here. It was cool. But we about to get to the next song.
Welcome to Staples.
Staples guy. And that Staples shit. I desperately need a new office PC this holiday, but switching computers is scary.
Well, now buy any PC at Staples and get free 30-day tech support.
So let me pause this real quick and we get to the last song. All right, for y'all, all right? All right, back to the what's the name, you know, like, I'm sorry that Spotify has so many advertisements. I hate that shit. I gotta start buying it. But other than that, this is the last song right here. I know millions of people heard it. This is the first song that came out from this mixtape. It's called One Time Coming. So I heard this already, but I'm gonna let y'all listen to it. And I hope the people that, you know, never heard it before listen to it and stuff like that and subscribe and like to my channel. It's gonna be some more videos coming up. It's a lot of stuff that's going to be coming up, but we're going to get it right here with this One Time Coming. This is the last song from Red Friday, YG, Compton-based rapper, and we about to pull it up right now. That's been a song right there from YG. From YG right here, One Time Coming. Like I say, this is off his Red album. I give his whole album a 4 out of 5. I can't wait till Just Read Up 3 come out. And I hope that song, that shit gonna be coming out, because Just Read Up 2 was hard as well. But this is your boy King Jody. Brought you another video, longer this time. One of my other videos featuring YG, almost at 1,000. And I'm surprised at that. And I already made 1K on one video and stuff like that. But we're going to constantly make videos. I'm going to try to make vlogs. I might make one later on today if I can. But this has been King Jody. Like, subscribe, favorite, share, send to this whole wide world. Because One Time Coming. But this has been me. Peace out.